Chris?
Sweet life. Da 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 da. Sweet life. Yes.
So you enjoying yourself, ladies?
Yeah.
This is just for my YouTube channel, that's all, don't worry. Okay. It's called Six Figure Gains. It's a fitness tutorial sort of thing. Having a good time. Hello. Subscribe to Six Figure Gains. Is that what you just said?
Will do.
Have a good time.
Thank
See
you.
Ya. Lovely ladies. Look at that. Brilliant. Here we go. Look at this. I don't know what's going on here. I believe it's a spray tanning thing. I think I'll skip that one. I think I'm tanned enough. So, oh, look at this geezer. Legend has it that this guy has been at this all morning. 3 hours in, he's still going. Started on the 1st of October of last year and he's just finishing that. Wow. Oh look, the old kitchen. I'm starving. Right. That's it, I'm gonna get something to eat. I can't cope. Absolutely starving. Boxing gloves. Wow, look at this. Six Figure Gains. Remember I told you I was going to get you some boxing gloves? I will do. I may or may not get them today for you. Have a look at that. Spa bar. Great colours. Nothing to do with me having a monkey bike or anything like that. Oh, they're the best in the business. All right, buddy. Best in the business. So what? You? Why are spa bar best in the business? Tell us what.
It's going to take your boxing skills to the next level.
Yeah.
Do you want to be a world champion?
Oh, yes.
Do you want to be a world champion?
Yeah, I want to be a world champion. Wow. Okay, I'll take it you box as well. I can tell you box.
Golden Boy Brow, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook as well.
Okay.
Hit me up, drop us a follow.
There you go. You've heard it from the man himself. I'll leave the link in the description. And there you go. As you can see, he's a boxer. Fair play to you, mate. Fair play. Take care. Well, I've just been speaking to Louis from Spa Bar just over there, the one who's just done the 1,000-mile punches in the background. And I've just been speaking to him about the monkey bike. And would you say that you...
Listen, I wanted a monkey bike when I was a kid, yeah?
Yeah.
I've never fought it, never got it. It was my dream. So I've got a little Honda monkey bike, the silver one.
Yeah.
But I was left heartbroken. Couldn't get it. Couldn't afford it. But then I was just saying, I bought this 250cc dirt bike.
Yeah, yeah.
And then, boom. Love it. I used to be a car guy. I'm all about bike life.
There you go. Can you just describe that feeling when you get on two wheels and you hit the road? How do you feel, mate?
I feel alive.
There you go.
I feel alive.
Yes, buddy.
Right.
This geezer is a legend, mate. Honestly, I know you stood next to me, mate. But if you're watching this, it's lovely to meet you.
I respect. Yeah,
I'm hungry now. I'm going to get something to eat, then I'm going to continue filming. But so far, so good, guys. I'm having a blast. I've met some lovely people. Some great exhibitors. And these are the kind of exhibitors that don't necessarily want to sell you anything. They're just there for marketing, networking and stuff. And based on that, I just bought a few things. They don't try and hard sell you, which I really, really love. Loads of people here today. Well, I know what I'm going to eat. I'm just going to find somewhere to sit down and eat. A lot of hungry bellies there. I'll pick up the vlog in a bit. So I'm just waiting for my food now. I ordered a burger and chips and a large Coke Zero. I've got plenty of water as well, and I think I'll have the water in these lovely water bottles. There. There you go. Right, I can almost taste that burger. When it comes here, I'll give it a review. Can't wait. So finally my food's arrived and I've gone for burger and chips, double burger and chips actually. Take a look at this. Don't get jealous. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna polish his lovely food off. I'm gonna head back out there and get some more footage. So much people here. I'm having such a good time, guys, and I'm glad I did it. And once again, thank you to Six Figure Gains for donating me this ticket. Cheers, mate. I'm absolutely stuffed. Why didn't I just go for one burger? I had to get the double meat. I think I'm going to go to sleep now. The silverback. Ah! Definition on that woman. Wow, having such a good time. More and more people arriving. It just gets better and better and better. There we go, a little demonstration over here. Pulse roll, look at that. Really, really popular. And the art of vibration is very, very underestimated. There's been people I've heard that have had aches and pains for many, many years. Just getting a massager here. Hello. Hello. Look at that. Improve your fitness, recovery, circulation. Absolutely amazing. I just want to go everywhere, speak to everybody. And I tell you what, these promo ladies and gentlemen are doing such a good job. I know this is for Six Figure Gains' channel, but this kind of intertwines with my channel as well, because this is living life. Remember the three hot bar rules: always stay true to yourself, ride safe, and then live life. This is living life. I could be in the house now, watching TV series, nothing wrong with that. On a day like this, when there's stuff going on, you've got to get yourself out there. And look at this, Terry Crews is over here. Terry Crews, how's it going, sir? How are you doing today? He's not responding. I think he's got a jawbreaker stuck in his gob. Anyway, how much are they, mate? Oh, there you go. Thank you, sir. Can I have one for my mate as well? Yeah, far. Thank you. Here you go, gentlemen. Just give me this. Muscle and health. Eddie Hall on the front, the beast. Eddie Hall, will you like and subscribe to my channel? Well, Six Figure Gains is my mate's channel, and Hoppo is my channel. Okay, mate. Eddie Hall. I know you stood next to me, mate, but if you're watching this, it's lovely to meet you. Even if you are on the front cover of a magazine. Kurt Angle over there. Kurt Angle. Oh no, it's not. It's so good here. Every time I turn off the camera, I just turn it back on again. I've already done 1.5 batteries, but I'm having such a good time here at the NEC Birmingham and the Arnold Schwarzenegger Sports Festival. It's absolutely amazing. Loads of stands, loads of people.
Dance, smoke, dance.
Yes, there you go, there's another one.
Hello, buddy, you right? Right, mate.
There you go, meet people here. Just say hello, they don't even know who you are. They're just saying hello. Everybody's here to have a good time. And I tell you what can I say? I just got to keep, I'll keep it rolling and I'll make it work.
Subscribe to Six Figure Games.
There you go, couple of good lads.
Six Figure Games, aye.
Where you guys come from then?
We come from Newcastle.
Newcastle.
I'm from Romania originally.
Oh, okay, mate. Alan Shearer and then Haji for Romania,
oh,
the legend player. You go, why I, man, why I? Brilliant.
Subscribe to Hopple.
Yes, lads, you'll be on YouTube a couple of days, you'll see yourself.
Aye, sir.
Right, all right, lads, take care.
Yes, a couple of other subscribers here.
Trying to get an interview with Kurt Angle, I'm sure that's Kurt Angle.
Remember Kurt Angle, guys? Hey, this ape. That's the one, I'm sure he's over there. Yeah, I think I've just bumped into my car. I'm sure I parked my car outside. For some reason, my car's in here. Take a look at this. Six Figure Games one day, buddy, you will have a truck like this. I'm saying Six Figure Games. What, dancing competition? Just to show that it's something for everybody here. Good bunch of guys here. That was amazing. I've just met a lovely member of staff. She's a zone manager. Right, and her name's Beast. B-I-Z, Bravo India Zulu, yeah, that's right, B-O-Z, and I tell you what, she's a bit busy as well. She's she's such a lovely member of staff.
Hello, quickly.
All right then.
Hello.
Subscribe to Six Figure Games.
Yes, Beast, lovely to meet you. Thank you so much, you're doing a good job, we really appreciate you, okay?
Beast, there you go, there was Beast. Beast, I know you stood next to me, but if you're watching this, it's lovely to meet you. Thank you, Beast.
Bye.
Street boy soccer in this small space. What? What is going on here? Check it out. streetboysoccer.co.uk. See what it's all about. I bet it's about soccer. Okay, I've just spotted. There's some goals over there. Can you see them? And they're basically trying. Oh, look at that skill. It's like watching a game of FIFA, yeah? Look at this. This is next level, this is. And that's a wrap. Wow. Tell you what, that'll improve your cardiovascular. Ooh. Nice one, lads. Dum, dum. Dum, dum. The yum, yum.
The zebra.
Salted caramel. Enough about me. Vegan Nutella. Vegan Galaxy. Vegan strawberry. All very tempting. I could eat the lot. I'd be sick after. Dum Dums. Never heard of Dum Dums. I tell you what, it's a good idea. Looks a bit like Baskin Robbins or something like that. Donuts look lovely. Anyway, I'm going to head down with Beezy's advice to the CrossFit geezers. Inspirational. So happy that I got back into fitness and rejoined the gym. All these guys and girls that are walking around in shape, they just give me inspiration. It's amazing. Just found the Vikings hammer.
Keep going.
Viking, that's where your hammer is, mate. How do you feel picking up Thor's hammer, mate?
Oh yeah, it's a beast.
Yeah? Nice one, mate. As you know, it's all over BBC News, Sky News. Thor's hammer was stolen and it's arrived here. And we've got every Tom, Dick and Harry trying to pick it up.
3, 2, 1, not bad.
Hold it up. Hold it up.
Go on, little man. We all believe in you. Well done, little man. Look at that. Absolutely amazing. Hello, Zoe. Nice to meet you. You having a good time?
I am.
I just want to say you guys are doing an excellent job, and you look the part as well. Dorian Yates. Dorian Yates, I remember him. He used to have the gym in Birmingham, just off New Street, I think. Remember him? What a legend. Tom, all right, buddy.
Nice to meet you.
So did you say that the legend himself, Dorian Yates, is going to be here in half an hour?
He's been here and he's coming back.
As in that guy there?
That's the guy.
The man himself, D.Y., Dorian Yates. Look at this guy here. Look at this. Look at this. Fat off. It is Dorian Yates' bar. I'm going to leave the link to Dorian Yates' fat off bars in the description. Click the link. Have a look. I'm going to enjoy this bar. It already looks good. The presentation's amazing. And the staff, thank you very, very much. I will pop back in half an hour. Hopefully I can get 2.5 seconds with Dorian. All right, mate. You're doing a good job. See you in a bit, mate. Thank you. I used to go and buy his gym in Temple Row in Birmingham. I used to have a gym down there. My mate always used to go on about Dorian Yates. No, he's a man himself. He looks amazing as well. Absolute legend. Yes, Dorian. too light, he says. Bloody too light. Take care, mate. Six-figure gains. Feel like I've got quite a lot of footage for you, sir. This video is dedicated to you. On numerous occasions throughout the day, I have thanked you for donating this ticket to me, because I am into fitness and stuff, but not as much into fitness as you are. Head over to the Six Figure Gains fitness channel. It's fitness tutorials, entry level, intermediate, and of course, advanced. If you're just sitting in the house and you want to exercise, you can do it. You can pick up a book, a can of beans, a microwave. And you don't necessarily have to go to the gym. If it's a lovely day, go to the field, do some squats, do some stretching, press ups, whatever you want. And this basically is what Six Figure Gains channel is all about. Fitness made easy. Now, I'm not saying the fitness is going to be easy, but it's just nothing complicated about it. Layman's terms, fitness tutorials. Moving on. Yeah, yeah.
We've got Mel Gibson coming up in November.
Mel Gibson?
Mel Gibson.
Did he just say Mel Gibson? Aiden?
Yeah, my name's Aiden.
Aiden, it's lovely to meet you, matey.
Yeah, you too, man.
I just heard you mutter something there. What was you saying?
What I was saying was subscribe to Six Figure Gains.
There you go, you heard it from the man himself. Yes, amazing.